reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only. Be safe out there.
Hello there to whoever it is on the stream. I'm going to be having a rolling up a new knight, and we're just going to kind of work our way through that storyline. But first, I wanted to get a little achievement hunting done. It doesn't seem to be working, so I might abandon that. Oh, 100 enemies? Oh no, I'm not gonna do that tonight. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and roll up the knight then. I should have one open slot on this server. Yeah, see? One open slot.
Dedicated my life to serving others.
There we go. I have a note on all the exact ones to do.
I will face down all darkness in the galaxy. Dedicated my life to serving others.
Shows that out here. Now just to think up a name. I guess I could go with my Orabesh naming convention. Especially since Aaron had such lovely but long nicknames that really wouldn't fit into this character box. Although that does kind of make her sound like a synthetic organism, but whatever. The S is for streaming. So I'm going to probably actually be pretty quiet for the most part, especially during cutscenes, because I actually am going to kind of record this additionally outside of just what Discord gives us, or not Discord, Twitch. So I'll probably be kind of quiet during the cutscenes and also just so you can hear them. But I'll be talking in between as we're doing just, you know, the main slaughter and all that stuff. Chat.
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a Jedi Knight. More importantly, you'll know yourself.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. Getting an emergency signal. Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
What makes me any better than the others?
You've been trained for dangers like this. I know I can count on you. Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
All right. As, urgent as that Padawan's need is, first, I have to do a few quick things, otherwise I'm gonna... nuts. There we go. And we have to take a quick detour to our apartment. Because she needs some extra supplies.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
How many sentinels do I have? That is a great question. I forgot to count. It was like 13 at one point. But I have a feeling it's higher than that now. And that's across servers. Oh, that's right, she's not here yet. I hope I put up my XP armor. So I plan to try to just get through Tython tonight and see how long that takes. Probably won't take too long because I've done this planet a lot. You know, for reasons. Oh, how pretty. Let's see. We can't see how many emails I get with this interface on. It makes everything nice and hidden. So let's see how many emails she gets right off the bat. Only 57. It takes up her whole inventory. Let's see. We'll just get rid of everything that we won't need. No pets for now. No extra companions. Oh yes, that button is good. Oh good, my backup plan has failed. Thank you for telling me that. Hopefully that did not appear on the stream. I really need to fix that. Get rid of that and that. Deal with that later. I have a lot of stuff, as you can tell. I may have prepped. 12 emails is a lot better than, 56. But since I wanted to show everybody the title crawl, I would have actually done all of this ahead of time. Forgot. Let's see. Yay, I did remember to put it up. Do I have an extra XP bonus? I know it starts tomorrow, but I figured we can get her a head start tonight. I don't see one on this tab. That's usually where I keep them. I might have one in this ridiculous thing. I need to give some of this stuff away. One will be perfect. I will put the Padawan outfit on this tab, I think. Oh, she has no money. Of course. Alright, baby, here. We'll get you some money. Darren. Reasons later. And I don't know why I get two of the same title. It's weird. Alright, time to go save some Padawans. And put this away so it doesn't accidentally get sold. There we go. Oops, almost forgot one. Level 2. Okay, back to the recording interface. So it's nice and pretty. And we're gonna come talk to this guy.
Using a lightsaber is just as much science as art.
We'll talk to this guy.
Padawan, come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
Knight Weller sent me to help with the Flesh Raiders. I'm combat trained, and ready to help.
And the Force is with us. Few Padawans here can make that claim. The Flesh Raiders moved into the training grounds, organized and ready, attempting to isolate various groups of Padawans.
Oh, thanks.
There's
for
a group
appearing
of students
in the
hills we lost track of. They're not combat trained.
Don't worry. Those Padawans will get home safe. I promise.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Thanks for that smart backup. Are you guys seeing that message when it pops up? Hopefully not. Oh, Tython's busy today. I would turn it off, but, a little bit easier way for me to get out of this interface, because it's not as easy because all that stuff's kind of hidden. Alright, that is gonna go there. That's gonna go there. That's gonna go there. That is gonna go there. Perfect. Rescue me some Padawans. We're around here somewhere. Oh, I got lost. They're usually like right over this hill. Another hill. I love my little Dr. Ogurov statue. Thank you. kitties. Bad kitties. I don't want to play with the wild Manka cubs right now. Apparently I have to. Okay. Just shirking off and ignoring phone calls to my superiors. It's the way I roll. So used to being overleveled on this planet. I had forgotten where these darn kids are. Oh, there they are.
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Colto if you have to. We'll fight again soon. Hey! Good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
Knew it. They'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
Your friend, how serious is the wound?
It pains him greatly. He should not be moving. It is not the Jedi way to seek battle and revenge while a man suffers.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion, there is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus! If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No, we are not. I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
Silly children. Okay, fine. Now I'll take the phone call.
You're unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans. Don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I was expecting reinforcements by now.
Some are already here, but Flesh Raiders keep pouring in. That's why I'm calling. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
Not sure what you expect me to do by myself.
You won't be alone long. Master Orgus Din is on his way there too. We need to end this conflict before anyone else gets hurt. Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
Yeah, the snarky options on the Jedi, like, at least on Tython, they're always, like, harsher and more, they're not funny. Like, the smuggler gets all the funny lines, and the Jedi has to be serious, you know? Everywhere because she's too low level to which wait, I have money. Oh yeah. Yes, meter piloting one. And I should probably unlock these. Start. Yeah, I don't need any of this right now. Yeah, I've got one Jedi who's really jerky. It's technically her little brother. He's a consular, although he's not the consular for me, but yeah, he's very jerky, and it's kind of funny and sad. I was playing him along with one of my friends, and she was playing like a Side Knight, and so she was always taking the snarky angry options. Shooting me in the back. So we were like joking around how they had become like the infamous Padawans. Get it before I go to the cave. The smugglers get the best lines in the whole game, I swear. When I started this, like, I originally actually wanted to make her like a snarky Jedi, but yeah, it always sounded so rude, and so I was a little disappointed at first, but eventually the voice acting kind of won me over. She's just such a sweet little cinnamon roll. She just wants to do good. And bash people with her lightsaber, or light stick right now, as the case may be. I still need to finish Agent. I know it's a little sacrilegious, but I'm finding it a little boring in the first chapter. And I don't know if it's just cognitive dissonance or what, but I do want to finish Agent because I do hear it has like some really fun story stuff. And, path choices.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
Yomahatachi Wanchi, Ayutiupi.
Because the Order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whoever you are, step away from that Padawan.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers. Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
Lay down your weapons. I don't want to hurt you.
The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
Well, that didn't last long. I wonder if he's like level one. Probably.
Asda wohota hagwa topi.
You two alright? What happened here?
Lugusa nobi chonki. Fakota ji oto endiha.
Thank the force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof.
This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange.
You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
Well, technically, two practice sabers.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
They served you well. This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
I want to learn how to do that.
I'll spend a few decades practicing, and you'll pick it up in no time.
Kunawa wonder, your power kuka turonti.
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
I only just arrived on Tython. Where am I going?
Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
So used to my hotkeys. So whenever I get on a new character, I always get very confused when nothing's quite working the way I expect it to.
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you. And may the Force be with you.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented. We can spar anytime.
It's very kind of you, sir. Now, technically, I could take a speeder here, but I like to usually take actually walk for two reasons. One, there's a hidden mission. It used to be like a bonus mission. It's triggered by taking out these guys here. You have to take out like 8 of them. which can sometimes take a while if there's a lot of people. Nope, those are rocks. Those aren't illustrators. Sure, I could turn on, like, you know, tags and whatnot, but that's the cheater's way of doing things, of being able to actually see things. Lurkers, these white guys here. And the second reason I like walking there is when you go around this corner. Love the little musical cue and the way that just opens up as you're walking.
Peace unto you, friend. I bear word from the masters of the temple. Will you take a moment and hear my message?
By all means, my friend. Let us talk.
You do me great honor. Your present mission is all important, but the masters want to make sure you do not miss what the temple has to offer. When you have time, see Master Mochida. He will guide you in the other skills of the Jedi.
I think we want that as our background. That looks pretty.
Padawan, I'm Satil Shan, leader of the Jedi Council. I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
Have I done something wrong?
No, and don't worry, this will be an informal meeting. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there.
To unlock all my things, so she has to be all serious face. She can't smile right now. Let's see, I think Satil's quarters are this way. Nope, that's Orcus's. There's Satil's.
Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled flesh raiders, and a force user armed with a lightsaber. That must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I'm sorry things ended in violence, but I'm glad to be alive.
Taking a life affects the living force, and the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly, with reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
The man I fought wasn't angry or fearful.
Not on the surface, perhaps. As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion, there is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The Code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the council chambers.
Alright, let's see what backup she gave me. Oh, a minor med pack and a practice blade. Thanks, Master. Let's see, did we unlock this guy? Yep. I love how they have a cantina inside of the Jedi Temple. Kind of puts a different spin on that whole no-nonsense Jedi thing. Pick us up a little lore object here. Sometimes, yeah, you just gotta celebrate the Jedi Code by cracking open a cold one and dancing on the tables.
Glad to share my skills with someone talented. We can spar anytime.
I get through this cutscene and I'm gonna refill my drink.
These forests long enough. It is time we return to Coruscant.
Return to what? Ruins?
Who's
and
talking?
Interference?
We came to Tython to rebuild and refocus. Do you truly feel ready to confront the Sith?
The Jedi are bound to serve the Republic. We'll never earn back their trust from here.
It is too soon. We will return to Coruscant at the Republic's request, not before.
Well, I've never heard that conversation before.
I searched the temple archives. This Force user leading the Flesh Raiders never received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness. Perhaps it's finally revealed itself.
The enemy I faced wanted to destroy the Jedi Order. Can't get much darker than that.
Well, that brightened up the room.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other masters are transmitting from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
I think you've been misinformed.
We clearly underestimated the natives. The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it, with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in her, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
I'll complete my final trials once we've dealt with the Flesh Raiders.
That is what you should aspire to, Kira.
You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there.
I don't know of any Jedi Knight who's formed, you know, intense emotional attachments. Definitely none with the boss's son. That would just, you know, be wrong. one more cutscene, and then I will go grab my drink. Also because my dog is staring at me intently because apparently she wants something.
Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
Have you always felt this way about your fellow masters?
Don't misunderstand. They're good people. I just prefer to get things done. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
I get the impression you haven't had a Padawan for years. Why did you ask to train me?
As Jedi, you learn to trust your instincts. When I met you in that cave, my instincts told me that I was meant to train you. I don't know why or for what purpose, but the Living Force brought us together for a reason.
You think the Force is alive? That it wants something from us?
Want is too strong a word. Let's just say we'll accomplish more together than by ourselves. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'leks aid. They settled here illegally, but frankly, we need them.
How are they violating the law?
When Tython was first rediscovered, the Twi'leks petitioned the Senate to settle here. Their claim was denied, too dangerous. But they came anyway. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the Matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
Anything you can tell me about the Twi'lek leader?
Word is, she's not our biggest fan. You may have to convince her otherwise. I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
Master Orgus's interior decorator. Look at this place. It's just so pretty. Although he doesn't seem to have a bed. Does he just sleep on his couch? That's funny. His hut in Rishi has this little ball too. I'm gonna go refill my drink and see what this very insistent canine wants from me. So I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Time to head to Kalakori Village. I Sometimes you just gotta dance. Especially when you're... Oh, hold on, I need to go hug. There we go. He's always there for me, until Kotfi. Then no one's there for me.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering. How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months, watched them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered. But only if you agree to protect my people, we suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
The Matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers.
This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here, I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
Either one of those plans could work.
My people aren't afraid to fight for their homes. We just lack the means.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
Sorry, my iPad decided to autocorrect that for me. I use Bandicam to do recordings, and unless I'm doing like 4K recordings, in which case I use NVIDIA Shadowplay. And I'm using Shadowplay to do broadcasts because I apparently have a dumb and I don't know how to set up OBS.
If you bring us the Flesh Raider weapons, we'll put them to good use.
We don't need more weapons. We need less Flesh Raiders. Sabotage their technology like I showed you.
And I'm gonna pick up this mission.
Come over here, Jedi, and spare a moment for a humble servant of the Matriarch. I promise, your other dealings will wait. My name is Vidariat Aeon. I minister to the bodies and spirits of the villagers, and I have a request. I speak of the Flesh Raiders. Of late, we've seen them growing stronger, and I know why.
You have my complete attention.
The Flesh Raiders have been experimenting, concocting an elixir that makes them ravenous. The ones who drink it go mad. Their lips froth, and they pounce like starving animals. It's black medicine, primitive and evil.
How could Flesh Raiders learn to do something like that?
I have no idea. Such wickedness is beyond our comprehension. We lack the numbers to attack the Flesh Raiders directly, and not even the Jedi could wipe the monsters from this world. But with our warriors' help, the Jedi could reach the Flesh Raider caves and destroy their vats of elixir.
Then count me in.
Thank you for this. Odemus Mare knows where the vats are hidden. He is our guard captain. Talk to him to learn the Raiders' secrets.
Jedi, I think I know what you've been doing. Vidaria sent you to speak with me. She told you about the Flesh Raider elixir, didn't she? How it makes the Flesh Raiders strong. Vidaria's been looking for a way to destroy the elixir, but she's making a terrible mistake. We shouldn't destroy the elixir. We need it. And I'll pay you well if you bring it to me.
What exactly are your intentions?
The elixir can make our guardsmen strong. Yes, it may change them, but it will work. We can defend our village and destroy our foes. Imagine, if the elixir can make a Flesh Raider powerful, what would it do for a pilgrim warrior? Bring it to me, and you will be rewarded, praised.
I won't help you feed the elixir to the pilgrims.
Fine. Obey the orders of an old woman and destroy the elixir. But pilgrim blood is on your hands. The elixir is in the caves beyond our village. I doubt Jedi can even come close to the vats.
You're funny, Odemus.
If you won't help me obtain the elixir, then we have nothing to discuss.
I prefer to play light side on nights. For a few reasons. I like the way the story unfolds better, but I think it plays better into the overarching themes of the Knight's story. Especially when you kind of consider what goes on later down the line with Vitiate and what he's trying to accomplish. I haven't played Dark Side completely on any character yet. I'm curious how it plays out on some stuff. Like I've got a smuggler who kind of leans a little more dark side, just because of the background I kind of think up for her. But I also have a smuggler who is he tends a little more light side, even though he's kind of a jerk. So it really is kind of like on a character by character basis, what choices I make. This is my little cinnamon roll. So she makes light side choices all the way up until Nathema, and then she makes a dark side choice. Because she has problems with attachment, even though she won't admit it. Starting plants are going to get even busier tomorrow with double XP starting. You can tell it's super busy when you can just run through and just hit all your conquest objectives. Probably be leveling that one smuggler up. Once I get her to 70, I think I'm gonna take her to Osus straight after the class storyline. With the exception of Koth, I'm not really sure there's any expansion romance that would suit her personality better. And I think she really wants to meet Tao. She seems to have a thing for big buff ladies. You got slammed with copyrights? I haven't gotten a single copyright thing. I've only gotten any kind of like muting on the channel is when I was doing like some streaming and I was just playing some third-party music. And it just muted it, but I didn't seem to get any actual strikes. I will be curious to see if that opening crawl gets muted or not. Because I've seen some people actually mute it. I hope they've relaxed, because it's kind of weird to like try to like put a strike on someone for like in-game music. One of the best companions in the game.
Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves.
Buddy!
Don't worry, little guy. I'll get you out of here. Good thing the Flesh Raiders don't eat droids.
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
Never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
I love that little guy. Best T7. Let's see. Maybe we can try to hit up some of the Flesh Raiders on the way out. I think it's the one outside the cave that count towards the bonus. It's weird how the bonuses get counted on some of this stuff. Like on later expansions and stuff, they didn't make it quite so weirdly specific. But like here... And then that one bonus on the heroic on Coruscant that you can almost never get if a single other person shows up. I think we'd already be like at level 10. And back to the village. Yeah, I usually skip the bonuses too if I'm not trying to live. Oh, okay, I guess we're gonna fight instead of travel. I thought about, like, saving, waiting until tomorrow for this, but then I was like, yeah, why put off to tomorrow when I can
report your ailments?
Handle today. Is that a little Nerf Herder tunic? No, it's a padded coat. No, I'm not gonna put any of this on, because I love this XP armor.
Because,
like,
for duty.
I think for the
first
40 or so levels, you're, like, completely over-leveled. And because there's no, like, there's no, you can't put any extra mods, or you can't put extra mods in it, but, like, this doesn't have any level, requirement on it, and you can see the armor rating's, like, 160, so, like, almost nothing can touch you if you're wearing it. And I'm only missing one piece. Same piece that would've gotten me, Master Rannos.
You look well, Jedi. I'm glad the Flesh Raiders didn't hurt you. Did you destroy the Dark Elixir?
Odum has tried to bribe me to leave the Elixir intact, but yes, I destroyed it.
Odumus wanted the Elixir for himself, I suppose. You needn't tell me. I can guess. His encounter with the Flesh Raiders addled his mind. I will attend to him. In the meantime, thank you.
Thank you for coming on tonight, Darren. I'm probably going to be streaming this on and off the next few nights, so feel free to just stop in whenever you want. I'll save everything to the channel afterwards if for some reason you want to pop in and watch later.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Seilu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10! No, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi! My wife is dead! Our people slaughtered! Where were you then?
Nothing I say will make you feel whole again, but we truly are doing everything we can.
What about exterminating those animals? The Flesh Raiders won't stop until we're all dead. Are you going to let that happen?
I won't quit until the Flesh Raiders are defeated. That's a promise.
We'll see what a Jedi's promise is worth.
I hope you can fulfill that pledge. I fear he won't take disappointment well. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person, and Jedi destroyed by passion become something terrible.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with a droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you. Travel safely out there. The Flesh Raiders are on the move.
With the weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. Your heroism gives me hope that we'll survive this. Jedi have a duty to protect and defend others. And we promise to share our knowledge in return for that duty.
Oops, I actually meant to take a different option. I actually love Master Orgus, and I think his outlook that he's just had in that cutscene actually changes after, well, no spoilers for people who haven't actually, you know, watched, but I think his outlook actually changes when you go talk to him on Rishi.
With the weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. Your heroism gives me hope that we'll survive this. And your matriarch? Is she feeling any better? No, but we're doing all we can. Thank you for asking. Morant? Our friend should know everything we've learned about the Flesh Raiders.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us, and now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
You aren't going to tell me what's happening?
Take too long. Just be aware that Kaleth is a place of great danger. If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. Now get going.
Your mission sounds dangerous. Be careful.
All right. Forget where the trainer is here, so... Insta-trainer! Oh.
You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
The game do that, like it just zooms you all the way out as soon as you get off the speeder. It's weird.
Ngakapakam.
To Kaleth. Python. Yeah, and I've got my, I've got my zoom. I kind of, like, edited a file to get my zoom to go out way further. So, like, usually you can go, like, to here. And I can go all the way out, like, to here. I am level 10. Oh. Oh no, I unlocked that. I just forgot I did. I've been running everywhere. But... How did I do the zoom out trick? Well, there's two things. There's one, there's a text file you have to edit manually in your game file. And under preferences, and I think it's controls? You can also set the max distance, but the max distance usually only goes to, like, I think about here. And then you have to actually go and edit this text file. And I don't remember exactly which one, so I can't show you right now. But shoot me a message and I can go find you the instructions. But yeah, you basically go in and it's set by default to like 25. And then I think I went and I edited it to and set it to 99, so I can get out pretty far. I think there's a reason you don't set it exactly to 100. But I forget why. I just followed the instructions I found online. I think I found an instruction on Reddit somewhere. You can get some really, really pretty scenery shots, like in 4K, if your graphics card can go that high. But it's nice to be able to zoom all the way out to get like some really big vistas.
Gina.
Did you just call me Jedi?
Conquest objective. Cool. I didn't realize Tython was part of that. They took off the planetary requirements, I see.
Why do I get the feeling you're not supposed to be here? Master Orga sent us. We came as quickly as we could. One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors? I didn't come here hoping to kill someone. Hey, I didn't mean anything. Mouth gets ahead of my brains.
This Flesh Raider carried a holocron, a repository of knowledge created by a Force user. Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgus was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
Master Orgus thinks he knows who's behind it.
I gathered as much, but he had no time to explain before sending us here. I wish we could stay, see this through, but Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having?
She thinks the Republic capital is the source. I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth, place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
What are we prepared to do if the Flesh Raiders return?
The temple's guards will respond to any invasion, and these surveillance devices will give us ample warning. May the Force be with you, Padawan.
The danger has passed.
Sure. Always danger. Danger everywhere. Meditation King. It's up on, I think it's that one. Thanks for coming out to the stream. Thanks. Catch you again later.
I'm here, Master. What is it?
I'm on my way back to the Twi'lek settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
You left without explaining anything. What has you so worried?
I'll explain when I see you. Find me at the Matriarch's compound. Orgus out.
Well, that's not mysterious. those droids got on that a little too late.
Master Kiwix told me what you found in Kaleth. A flesh raider who used the Force. She thought he was learning things from an old holocron. I wish that were true. The man who attacked you when you first arrived, his lightsaber had a familiar aspect. This droid's holo recording confirmed my suspicions. A hooded figure in that recording is named Bengo Moore. He was my Padawan. But he never completed his training. Bengal was in the Jedi Temple on Coruscant when the Sith destroyed it.
He waited a long time to reveal himself.
Still don't understand why he just disappeared. Doesn't make sense. Bengal was strong in the Force, and the most gentle being I've ever known. For him to turn against the Jedi, he has to be stopped.
Apologies for keeping you waiting. Our people's matriarch, my mother, is dying. That's terrible news. Will you be all right? I didn't think the burden of leadership would feel so heavy. My scouts have identified a Flesh Raider command base in the mountains. It's protected by an energy shield. The shield's power generator is hidden on a different mountain, in a well-guarded cave network.
That command base is probably coordinating all the attacks in the region. I need to get inside there. You up for knocking out the power generator?
You'll need backup. Can't we send someone else to handle the power generator?
You've shown you can handle flesh raiders. We need you there. See if you can give the droid an opening to gather more intelligence. That energy shield is your top priority. Knock it out fast as you can. Python is full of dangers, even for Jedi. If you must go out, don't travel alone.
You just sent me out alone.
My hopes go with you. Take care.
That is a very red outfit.
Anything a soldier needs, and some things he doesn't. Good luck out there.
Oh, all the way down in Flesh Raider territory. Figure out where it makes sense for, within all this, the knight to actually head back to the temple. It's always the fun part about the knight story is trying to figure out where all the side quests realistically take place. Because you're always running everywhere, saving everybody. Never really taking a breath. hillside. Oh, speeder one makes traveling through here so much better. Back in the day, I would get lost so much just in these this little flesh raider area. I still get a little lost, but not as much as I've been. This bonus you have to do it before you actually initiate that conversation.
Must be the Padawan who slaughters my people. Your misguided attacks change nothing. Your time is over.
My master is invading your command base right now. It's over, Bangle.
He won't find what he's looking for. I'm not there. You executed my apprentice, Caliph. I can feel his death on you. I spent years training him. He was a good man, a principled man. Proud of yourself?
I didn't want to kill the man, but he left me no choice.
There's always a choice. You should have surrendered to the inevitable. Every so-called Jedi on Tython is going to die. That's a promise. Your entire order is weak. You've done nothing to stop the Sith Empire's advances.
Don't give in to hatred, Bangle. Let us help you.
Help me become a coward like you? I'm the only true Jedi left in the galaxy. Enjoy this little victory. It's your last.
Shut down the energy shield. Any word on Master Orcus's mission?
No. My mother, she found peace during your absence. I am now Matriarch.
You don't have to go through this alone.
You and your master are a great comfort to me. Before he left, Master Orcus told me there is no death. There is the Force. He believes our essence lives on when we die and merges with the Force. I hope that's true.
Matriarch! Flesh Raiders broke through our defenses. They did something to our crop fields. They dropped strange machines in the soil. When a scout approached one, he collapsed with sickness. He crawled away from the device and began to recover, but there are many more machines still out there.
I've never heard of anything like this before.
If these machines can poison us, they can destroy our crops as well. Please help us. Jedi are strong. You can resist the machines and destroy them.
I'll take out as many of them as I can.
Hurry to the fields. I fear we don't have much time.
I know, I feel so bad for Rana too.
The poison machines are in the fields. Please, do something.
The Flesh Raiders won't stop until they kill us all.
She's like, what, 18? And then she has to, like, basically take over the entire village? It's rough. I know, I could do that just graduating high school. I like the little sister aspect of it, although it doesn't really go anywhere. I mean, it goes somewhere, but long. I like that they kind of had a equivalent choice both on the male and female side on that. To kind of show how quickly and the different ways attachment can kind of come up in a Jedi's journey. He just bursts out of the ground. Available now.
I've destroyed the machines poisoning your crops.
I saw how you suffered out there. What you did was more than brave, it was heroic. Please, take a token of my people's honor. I'm sorry it can't be more.
I'm sure you can find better use for it elsewhere.
You've done more than any outsider ever has. My mother was strong, like you. It's hard being alone with all this.
You can always count on me, Rana. I won't let you down.
You're a better friend than any I've ever had. I hope somehow my mother knows you're watching over me. I've heard it said, friends are the family we choose for ourselves. My mother was all the family I had left, until you came. That's strange, isn't it? I've only known you a little while, but it's like you're the sister I've always wanted.
You hardly know anything about me.
I know that you're brave and honest, and that you care about others more than yourself. I know I can trust you. That's all that matters. My people have an old ritual for friends to become family. Would you perform it with me? Become my sister?
We don't have to be sisters to look out for each other.
You always know the right thing to say and do. Friends, then. Even though you don't believe in accepting rewards, I insist you take this one. I should go inform everyone that the danger is over.
Finally put the Flesh Raider base out of commission. How are things on your end?
Good. Good thing I returned to the settlement. Flesh Raiders tried to poison the crops, but I stopped them.
Poison? They're getting desperate. At the Flesh Raider command base, I found coordinates to a number of secret camps. Too many to send only Jedi Masters. One camp is in the ruins of Upper Kaleth. That patrol you fought earlier was based there. Now's your chance to finish them off.
Why spread our forces thin to hit all the camps at once?
If we only go after a few, the Flesh Raiders could warn the rest and regroup. Be careful in those ruins. We haven't explored them all. Contact me when your mission's complete. May the Force be with you.
Back to the temple real quick and pick up the Padawans in love. Because I think that one should be available at this point now.
I seem to be cursed. Why do I always get the pupils who think they're the exceptions to the rule?
Master Silvarte, it's true that our Padawans are acting a bit strangely, but I don't think there's cause for concern.
Wait, I have an idea. You, Padawan, I know you.
I'm here to help. Is there anything I can do?
Indeed, I have heard good things about you. I'm hoping they weren't overblown.
Master Silvarte is concerned about a couple of our Padawans. He suspects that they are, well...
If I'm correct, they are following their passions down a dark path.
Am I to understand that love leads to the dark side?
Emotions disrupt balance. When you hold one person in higher regard than others, it clouds clarity and twists reason. We mustn't stand by.
In all other aspects, these two are model pupils, but I agree we would be remiss if we didn't do what we can to settle the issue.
They may be more open and revealing with a student like you. We need you to confront them and discover if they are indeed cultivating a romance.
I'm basically to become a glorified snoop, then.
You're helping the Order root out the seeds of darkness. There's no task more important.
Their names are Morrison and Spanios. As we speak, they are in the ruins of Lower Kaleth.
So go, talk with him, and report back what you discover about the relationship. Try not to alert or alarm them. If they are in love, they are sure to be volatile.
I'm sorry, he makes me laugh. Acting like love is like this,
Master Orgus's new apprentice. Wow.
Disease.
Everyone says you're great with a vibroblade. I'm Fia. Padawan Fia. Still have to get used to having a title. I've just started learning about the Force. I've got a long way to go before I'm as good as you. Concentrate on your training and you'll do fine. Hard to concentrate when you're always pinching yourself to check if this is a dream. I still can't believe I'm here. Just last week, I was crowing a garbage scow on Raxus Prime. Then this scary-looking Jedi shows up out of nowhere and says that he can sense the Force in me. What are the odds? Jedi aren't normally known for their intimidating appearance. He's Keldor. As aliens go, they're pretty fierce-looking. I thought he was gonna eat me at first. Say, do you know Master Tilin? He's the one who discovered me. I'm trying to get a message to him. Master Tilin is studying a big mystery in Kaleth's ruins. Something about ancient droids attacking people? If you're headed to the ruins, would you give him this holo recording from me? I'd be so grateful.
Allow me to do this.
Terrific. I can see why everybody here is so impressed with you. Here's the holo recording. Master Tilin has a small camp outside the ruins of Kaleth. Thanks for doing this.
So the funny thing about Master Tillin, I didn't even realize until somebody on Tumblr pointed it out, but he was actually on Hashimut. He was the one who talked to Theron after he crawled through the desert. So it's really kind of cool that they kind of like pulled like that tiny little detail for the Lost Sun comics and threaded it in over here with Master Tillin.
Kihei Chatun Kulkadu.
Padawan Fia sends her regards and this holo recording.
Chobod yi kafu anchawa. Chopting wampa la hagua doi biska.
You seem to have survived the encounter.
Nana na tu pachunki. Oi grani tampio dume donki. Cha kulkadu maji tahus hagua upa. Crispa doe canchi, cunche gupa, do batagi moa atima.
I'm extremely impressed.
Kulkadu choski nawe kuchuso yo mata chi pompota. Ki mada tanta chi ruli ya? Noe ayuya tia chavupa. Tinka tuana che mai chuba? Hachuna.
What kind of damage can these droids do to people?
Ja koga huta pawada o bambaula. Ki fa guta yi oto india. Ji wom tahumpa mulira wata wompa. Ji wom tahumpa mulira wata wompa. Kyoto pa bu banda baka wanki. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopa uma. Ne umpi bedwana ni bobo chopa uma. Dwara wanki, wabda yatuga loka. Kili, wata bunki donko, patoga loda.
You want me to do this?
Kili, wata bunki donko, patoga loda. Maklumki ni at ambomba, boshuda. Yiliska, chanaga bumpa komchinka. Wonka tuske uwana wa. Zuzaneko higa da noila to chananga e ma chai.
Yunaleska chananga wachikospa ini kontinka.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and pick up the heroic too, since all of it's kind of in the same area.
Rest here, my friend. The air is cold and the mountain paths are treacherous. Words are unnecessary when the Force is with you.
I'd like to hear your words anyway.
Then stay, and we will speak a few moments. My name is Dozan. I stand watch over Kaleth, and I walk the path surrounding its grounds. I meditate upon my failure, and I learn of our past. As a Padawan, I came to Kaleth. Here I touch temptation and the dark side. Having failed once, I now act through other Jedi. Many helped me find knowledge of ancient Tython.
I think I could help you.
I am humbled by your offer. Thank you. The task is difficult, but also calming. I look at Kaleth from afar, but never touch. By trusting others to walk where I cannot, I broaden my perspective. Lately, I've learned of a chamber hidden in Upper Kaleth, one central to a Tithonian machine. I'd very much like to restore the chamber's power. The old scrolls describe it as a place of knowledge and speech. Beyond that, I don't know its function, but it should do harm to no one. Without energy, the chamber has slept for millennia, yet there are droids in the ruins that still function, and you might use their power cells to fuel the machine.
It's a good suggestion. I'll do what I can.
Then go and tend this electric garden. Plant the droid seeds in the soil of the machine. Together, we'll bring the Tithonian secrets to light.
And on to collect now. That's one bad thing about having all your recording stuff up. Nice interface sometimes. To get through the chamber of speech, as long as you get your power source. There we go. There's the last two. Oopsie daisy. Man, I miss bladelets. I'm just gonna aggro everyone. It's the Jedi way. There they go.
You're not making any sense at all. If you're talking, I can't understand you.
Translation matrix initiated. Power restored. Performing full systems check. Energy level critical. Data storage critical. Speech and intellect, nominal. Network access, none. I am the gatekeeper. I have slept for over 20,000 years. I am approaching total systems failure.
You have me at a loss. What exactly are you?
I am the information and speech engine of Kaleth. I control data storage, system logs, and historical archives. I appear to be dying of extreme mechanical damage. I do not recognize you. But I was not made for curiosity, and there is little time before I cease to function. I can transcribe any information you desire to a permanent record. This will be your only chance to recover my data.
Can't you be repaired?
No. I am suffering from a cascade failure. The flaws in my engine are multiplying exponentially, and my death is inevitable. I am not worth mourning. Among the units of corrupted data, the histories of two of Kaleth's great lords endure. With the last of my strength, I can provide you with either the history of Lord Avamaravash, the warrior poet, or the history of Lord Maravada, the silent.
Tell me more about the lords. Who were they?
Avamaravash, the warrior poet, was a sponsor of the arts and a lover of many women, while Maravada, the silent, was a philosopher and a recluse. Avamaravash fought wars and built monuments to our people's glory. Maravada's reign was a time of peace and learning. You must choose whose history to keep.
Preserve the history of Maravada the Silent.
As you wish. This crystal contains the knowledge you seek. Let Kaleth and Tython be remembered. My purpose is fulfilled. Power drain is complete. Systems now terminating. Goodbye.
Bye, droid guy. Out the way we can. Yes, ancient Jedi computer guy. He was so digital. Aggro for days. Mostly because I just don't feel like fighting him. Still in battle? I guess so. Man, they traveled far! Maybe didn't want to give up that one easy.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Alright, I need to go find a few more droids, talk to some Padawans, oh, and I guess actually continue my mission. Well, you know, the Tithonian droids, they're not as cute as Republic medical droids, but, you know, their noses are still pretty kissable. So, I mean, I can't blame them. I mean, look at that nose. Wouldn't you kiss that nose? I mean, after you, you know, bashed it with a training lightsaber. As you do. Am I just not allowed to... I'm sorry, are these sentries not good enough for you? Apparently... Oh, it's Seekers. Apparently they're not good enough. The Guardians are... overzealous and too protective. But look, there's a box. I gotta go see what's in the box. Sentries, maybe? Sentry or Seeker? We'll see. Seeker, apparently. Almost. Oh, I guess I can go talk to those crazy kids. They're like right here. Who's up for some bribery?
You found it! Well done, Morrison.
Oh, Spanios, I couldn't have done it without you.
Teenagers.
You're amazing. I don't care what the Masters say, we're proving everyone wrong. Come here and give me a kiss.
I trust you'll excuse me? Who are you?
This isn't what you think it is.
I think you two are romantically involved.
Okay, maybe it is what you think it is.
Spanios!
I'm sorry, my love. But I'm sick of hiding. The order is wrong. Fear, not emotion, is the adversary of the Jedi way. Ironically, the Masters fear emotion, and therefore, they deny us its bounty.
The power of our love is why we work so well together. Our teamwork allowed us to find this rare lightsaber crystal. So our passion actually strengthens the order.
Yeah, let me see how awesome this crystal is first.
Maybe you're right, but it's not for me to decide. Spanius, please help me convince this upstart not to expose us.
I love you, Morrison. And so if you believe we must remain hidden, I honor that. But it may take a sacrifice.
You mean the crystal? I agree, my love.
Friend, if you tell the Masters we're not romantically involved, we'll give you this powerful crystal for your future lightsaber. Would that buy your silence?
Bribery, Spanius? You're only proving the Jedi Code right. Your fall is upon us. No! I cannot let you go!
Morrison, stop. Do not succumb to anger. She must be true to her own beliefs. Just go, friend. Do what you will.
I'm gonna choose something different than I normally do. when I go back to the Masters, because I noticed something in the when I was on Tor Community a little while back, so I'm hoping it does not net some dark side points to do it, but it'll even out if it does. That little miss, perfect. Her streak should only really be broken by Nathema, but what she gonna do? Oh, I made a friend. Where are you, friend? Oh, there you are. He's running. He's trying to get here. And yeah, Morrison's attitude kind of is like,
Edlin Verfi Akalid Pope Keret. Atenger Kelet Wiesel me as.
What's your name? How'd you get here?
Ben Seji S. E. J. Kinge Atlas. Estavo lab meg mindig uge. Oze disazos homaleban. Berega mosdu latlan felit gegob es elenga agiob.
Powerful or not, there's no one else coming.
Is as ala soni parton as atla tokisal.
So sad. And he apparently became one with the Force because he's gone now. That was quick. About number 4 goes to 2019. Is there a bonus on this? Oh, apparently I still have 3 more droids to destroy. There are! Okay, 10.
The Flesh Raider camp's out of commission, Master. But they were all Force users. They killed a Jedi named Lauta. His body is in these ruins. What should I do?
We'll reclaim our fallen later. Just got a distress call from the Dwelik settlement. They spotted Ben Gilmour. Our forces are spread out dealing with the secret camps. We're the only ones who can handle this. I'm on my way to the settlement. Meet me there.
Totally still here. It didn't just mysteriously disappear after the cutscene. Seeker. One more. Come here, little droid. It won't hurt much. I am out of wine again. How does that keep happening? I mean, other than the fact that I keep drinking it.
You have done a great service, Jedi. Thank you.
Chak hulkadum magi tahus hagua upa. Oi grani tampio dume donki. Wata botenya nucha nubota. Kitita nimni tanuv. Kapola kupi de obra. Anquas nimna matasunri. Wonka tuske uana wa. Zuzaneko higa da noila. Do chananga e ma chai.
I've never heard of these force wars.
Chobod yi kafu anchawa. Chopting wampa la hagua doi biska. Grula waskakwa bobana. Chichawa una chichitua. Vifa karibu utachuba naganga. Crispa doi kankin kunke gupa. Do bataji mwa atima.
So what do you see happening next?
Hikai, Ianakuzu. Mana natu pachunki. Gokola, ko panate yakna. Punyo blasto wonkiti ato konchi. Kasu yali koira toeka pa kyotopa.
Back to the temple. I'll get dark side points for doing this.
Were you successful, Padawan? Did you find our pupils in the ruins?
Tell us, what did you uncover about the nature of Spanius and Morrison's relationship? Are they romantically involved?
Okay, I'm gonna do this, even though it's dark side points.
I discovered that there is no romance between them, Masters.
You see, Master Silvarte, your concerns were for naught.
I'm relieved to hear this. Surprised, but most relieved. You've handled this matter with great character. The Order is fortunate to have you in the fold.
Believe me, you give me more credit than I deserve.
Humility is a virtue, young one. Now that you've befriended them, you might check in on our students. Otherwise, good luck with the rest of your training.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna wipe those DS points out probably just in a second. But yeah, there's something interesting I noticed about. And I wanna make sure it's in the... I wanna actually see it. I mean, Morrison's still kinda like got one foot, you know, tipping her toe into the dark side. Just because she's a little cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Or for Zabrak.
Oh.
We heard that you kept our love a secret. Thank you.
Don't be naive, my love. Why didn't you tell Master Savarte? What are you after?
It may be hard for you to comprehend, but I have no ulterior motive.
You amaze me, my friend, but I think I understand. You're giving us a chance to end our relationship and find our way back to the code ourselves, right?
Save yourselves by renouncing your romance.
Yes, I see now. Morrison, my love, a feeling of wrongness overtakes me. We must end our romance.
Spanios! No!
I will continue to be your fellow and friend, but I dedicate myself to the code now.
That battle music was very intense.
I'm sure you won't regret this.
No!
I will stay here with Morrison, friend. I believe I can reason with her. Thank you again.
And you still get the crystal wet, no matter what you do.
It's probably best if we don't speak.
It's best that we not converse with you any further.
And yet they're still salty at the end of all that. Where are we headed next? Oh, back to Calicory. So you can actually at least get one of them to kind of come to the conclusion on their own that maybe this isn't the best thing. I think if you choose the first one, he actually says something to Morrison.
Report your ailments.
About how she's kind of like gone off, kind of going off the deep end.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Master Orcus responded to your distress call. I was to meet him here. What happened?
Nothing. We didn't send any distress call. Things have been quiet since you left. I haven't seen or spoken to Master Orcus.
Master Orcus should have gotten here ahead of me.
I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Your master will turn up. Why don't you stay a while? You must be exhausted.
Oh, T7!
Stop it! What are you doing?
Matriarch, step aside. Handing over the girl's master wasn't enough. This Padawan has to die. Benglemore refused your terms. This is to save our people.
What did you do to my master? Where's Benglemore?
Benglemore came to me, said he'd end the Flesh Raider attacks if we gave him your master.
He asked us to kill you too, but I said no. I told him we'd keep you here. You'd be safe, and my people would have a protector.
If we don't do what we're told, Benglemore will kill us all.
You don't want to hurt anyone. You want to leave here peacefully.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
We should leave here peacefully.
Yes, better that way. Here, perhaps you can use these. We don't need them.
This was all a terrible mistake. It wasn't supposed to be like this. I was going to save you. Save us all.
You gave my master to the enemy!
No, you can still save him. Benglemore took Orcus to someplace called the Forge. Reactivate your droid. It might know where to find them. You can forgive me, can't you?
I don't condone what you've done, but I understand.
Thank you. I'm so sorry. Tell me what I can do to make this right.
Learn from this mistake. Spend your life atoning for what you've done.
I won't waste this chance. That's a promise. My people should hear what's happened. It's best if I tell them. I hope you find your master.
Please, excuse me. Others require my full attention. Bengal Moore took my master someplace called the Forge. Do you know where that is?
I am A4PO, Jedi Archivist. How may I help you?
Transmit everything you know about the Forge to my droid T7.
That area is considered highly dangerous. May I inquire why you need this data?
Flesh Raiders captured Master Orgus and took him there.
By the stars, what perfectly awful timing. The Temple Masters are all indisposed fighting Flesh Raiders. I will alert them immediately, but they may be unable to assist you. Transmitting data now.
Oh, T7. Invisible T7. Last piece of Tython. And after we finish up Tython, I think I'll probably end the stream for tonight. That little buddy? Oh, activating medic protocols. Avoid all those mobs. Nice! music here.
I sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him.
What happened to you on Coruscant? Why have you turned against the Jedi?
Not the Jedi. The sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place. The traitors who let the Sith slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
That's why you brought Master Orgus here? To make him pay?
The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger. The Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes. Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You don't have a destiny, Bengal. You're sick. You need help.
Don't deny the truth. Think. How else could you have beaten me? I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
You'll get the help you need, Bengal. But you can't leave here.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bengal Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the Forge and construct your own lightsaber.
What is this place, Master?
The first Jedi came here to construct their lightsabers millennia ago. It's strong in the Force. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
Yeah, just time to equip our lightsabers and take care of this guy. I think he showed us. Yeah, he never pays to get too cocky, you know? Snowflakes better not show up in the cutscene.
The Flesh Raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, they'll be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple could have been devastated. The entire Order is in your debt, Padawan.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
But if we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our Order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason for her to remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Tython, a Padawan, but you leave a Knight of the Republic. May the Force be with you.
I promise to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic. This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
Then I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
We're getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwix.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we have long sensed is strongest here.
What could be worse than a fallen Jedi attacking us?
That's what we need to find out. The security of the entire Republic is at stake.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix, out.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet Dawn Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.
is Tython. We're level 14. Look at us.
We have hidden these floors long enough. It is time we return to Coruscant.
Return to what? Ruins and Senate interference?
Alright, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here tonight, and I will pick up tomorrow with the Essels and Coruscant. So, thank you all for joining, and I will catch you next time.